Welcome to the Dawn News Edition. A horrific explosion erupted around 2 a.m., causing major blackouts in certain parts of the city and surrounding area. Power was restored in most areas a few hours later. Authorities are on high alert given recent terrorist activity in the Middle East. And though they have drawn no conclusions, the cause of the explosion is considered highly suspicious.
Rick, listen, man. You gotta bring back that wallet you found last night.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm not fucking around. I just checked the security tapes and I saw you and Tony find it. Where is it?
Look, it wasn't my idea.
I don't care whose idea it was. Get that wallet, we're all dead.
Come on, man, night's over.
I'm not joking.
Alright, fine. I don't remember exactly where.
Think.
Being followed.
What?
Don't look!
What are you doing?
No time to dump. I'm not going back.
Fucking crazy, man. Put that thing away.
Rick, you there?
We got it. We're on our... No!
Where the hell are you guys?
Guys.